I'm doing great. I'm doing great. I'm John Richards of KXP. We are here for International Clash Day. We are here in London. We couldn't be more excited to have a band that were on my show not too long ago. The best band in the world right now. The only band that matters, Idols, live on KXP.
Yeah! Western Wilds. We Western Wilds. We'll be right back. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank KEXP. It's a very wonderful thing that you have created. For those of you that don't know, it's a community of people that have created money out of thin air for new ideas, new bands, and new music. Thank you very much for being an inspiration. This is something we don't have in our country, and it's something that we're very, very grateful for you housing all of this. Thank you very much. Long live pirate radio, communities, and of course, the audience. This opportunity to thank everyone that supported us along the way. And also the wonderful bands that we have in the room right now. I can see Crows. I can see heavy lungs. Soviet. Cassells. John. Thank you very much. Thank you for letting us be part of that. This song was written for my daughter and it's about loving yourself. Thank you. KEXP? Are you there? Are you having a nice time? Good. Okay, this song is about, wrong song, Div. That's in a bit. Thanks for joining in, though. For those listening in the US, a Div is a bit like a moron, but not as stupid. It definitely likes to shout at bands when they're watching them. But we love them anyway. What's your name? This song's for Luke. Yeah. This song is about growing up around mindless violence due to suburban boredom. Thank you very much for listening. We are idols. You are beautiful. Where's that guitar line, Bowen? All right, let's do something fun. Come on, play something. Just do something, just a bit of noise. Working in the harder, working in the kitchen. Great. All right, we're not going to do that song. We're going to do Great. It's about Brexit. Thanks so much. We should do Perm because we all prefer playing it. Right, this song is dedicated to the frontman of the best band in the world ever. It's also an ode to everyone that was brave enough to start a new life in this place we call Britain. Long live the open-minded, and long live every immigrant that ever lived, ever. Thank you very much. This song is called Danny the Dog. you very much. That was all our version of trying to get people to lump together and celebrate something we love. This is our last song, and this is an attempt at just having a conversation about one of the worst things that can happen to humanity. Fear. This is about the disgusting racist right-wing press in our country, in America, in Europe, and everywhere. Don't read the Sun, it'll give you cancer. Good night!
There's a vulture in my grandma's table. Yo, preset, thank God, it's all I deserve. Not to say it's there, but I can put one more on. We'll be right back.
I'd like to thank KXP for this amazing opportunity. Thank our brothers Idols. Thank you, you guys right here. Sweating it out, it's amazing. The next song was on an EP with a collaboration with Idols back in September. This song's called Blood Brother.
Gentlemen and everybody out there in Radio Land. This is the last song from us. I hope you've enjoyed it. Thank you very much. We've been Heavy Lungs.
Close your door and drive. Discover new music at listenerpoweredkexp.org.